Flashing them jewels and acting a fool. No matter what you do, man, they watching, they watching. You rolling them doves, you pushing them drugs. No matter what you do, man, they watching. I pull up on them things, sitting on low pros. Resack through the dough, trying to duck the popos. Niggas got plex, so I tuck the fofo. Black bucket cap, tuck so low. Chain iced up, got my neck and below froze. Don't even blow dro, but I'm rapping in slow-mo. Relaxing with yo ho, macking with no dough. You know how we do it, what's happening, fofo? And that's Acres Homes. Pimp your good, take her home and make her moan, then take her home. Late in the moan, leave her body trembling and shaking with some aching bones. Gotta watch what you do, it'll come back to you. If the feds watching you, they gon' come back to you. When you on the block, got to cover your tattoos. That's a positive ID when they come and they catch you. Eyes is always watching when you flash your jewels. If you don't have a tool, nigga, that's bad news. Last thing you wanna do is have your back in a pool of blood, cause some foolish thug is coming to get you. If you flashing them jewels or acting a fool, no matter what you do, man, they watching, they watching. You rolling them doves or pushing them drugs, no matter what you do, man, they watching, they watching. Hey, Razak on the block, listen up, youngin. Yeah. Watch how I flip a dollar into G's. I started off a rookie, wet under the ears, now my ears all on freeze. Paint job look like water from all the seas. Floss in the V, my ball to my knees, I'm calm as the breeze. I'm from the hood where there's no palm trees, just G's and hustlers, they hand palming the trees. Other hand palmed on the gat, ready to make you fall on your back. But beware, the karma comes back. If you kill a man, the harm will come back. Live by the gat, die by the gat, I promise you that. And that's just FYI, but of course nobody can stop the dark horse of death when it rides by. That's why I spend this cash, get this cash. Live life of today, tomorrow could be my last. Till my heart's forced to stop, of course, Razak. Maybe coming off a little unorthodox, but that's how I live, I'm trying to get a Porsche box. Adorable rocks and of course a Glock for the floor to drop, just in case a little nigga like me is forced to pop. You feel me?